In this video, I'm going to show you how the ball is bouncing in the sprite. I'm going to delete the sprite and I'm going to choose a sprite ball. So the ball has been placed in the center and I want to go for the events. And the flag is clicked and the ball has to move around. I'm going to choose the option go to random position, but the ball has to move always, so I'm going to use a command forever. Forever, and I'm going to control the speed of the ball. So the speed of the ball, let me say 0.25 seconds. That's it. So it will be repeating forever in a random position, time limit of 0.25 seconds. We'll check in the larger screen how the ball bounces all around. Thank you.